Hi guys, it's Checkacola and Matt, and today we're going to be reviewing a movie we've seen on Netflix, which is a Korean movie, The Villainess, Anya?
Ani, Aknyo.
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 Yeah.
Aknyo. So it is a Korean movie, and Hanguk Ajima is Korean lady. So who are the actors?
Kim Ok-bin.
Kim Ok-bin?
Mm-mm.
Is the main character, and who's the main man character?
Shin Ha-gyun.
So Shin Ha-gyun.
So Shin Ha-gyun.
Shin Ha-gyun. Okay, so yeah, two Korean actors are the main characters. The film is very action-based and like a revenge, vengeance show. So the story is a lady, her dad is killed when she's a little girl, and she's fighting for vengeance. The opening scene of the movie is really, really, really intense and really crazy, right, Hanguk Ajima? The opening, it's a first person scene and it's got a lot of blood, a lot of gore. If you like action movies and you like gore and blood, the first 2 to 3 minutes of this movie is awesome. So if you really love seeing like Old Boy or really like Asian movies where they're fighting and there's a lot of blood and gore, the first 2 minutes of this movie you're gonna love. After that, it kind of slows down. And we get a little of her backstory, and we see what she wants to fight for, and like, you know, her father was murdered. And then the story ensues, and it's a really good action movie, and it has some story, and it goes back to when she's a child, back to the future, back to like when she's in her like mid-20s, back to when she's a child. So it goes all around, and it has a real good ending, and a lot of action and fighting. So if you love action movies, and you love fighting movies and gore, this movie is awesome. And you know another thing is awesome? It's on Netflix Canada. Maybe in the USA and other countries, but if you have Netflix Canada, you can watch it on your Netflix account and it won't cost you nothing. In the record store or the movie store where I live by, it was $35 for this movie. But Netflix, new release. I was really surprised. Leggy chew down there. Really surprised I could find it on Netflix. So we watched it. Really good movie. I may watch it again in the future. It's a really good action movie, really good story, everything really good. So, Hanguk Ajima, what do you think about it? Lots of action?
Oh, yeah. Actually, that was really awesome, but I don't like that kind of movie, but it was really great.
Yeah. So, Hanguk Ajima likes different style of movies. This is more like a gore, bloody killer movie, vengeance movie.
Just every time, from first to the end, just they kill people, that's all.
Yeah, so this is a really vengeance movie. If you don't like vengeance, you don't like killing, you don't like those kind of movies, this movie isn't for you. But if you like that, really good movie. I totally recommend this movie, and if you want to watch it, please watch it. It is the movie for you if you like vengeance movies. So thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you liked the video. Please leave a comment down below if you watch The Villainess. You want to watch more videos? Click here for subscribe, or down there, or over there. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.